A man in his 30s was found dead with his throat slit and several stab wounds on his body in front of a deity shrine near a park in Relau, Penang on Monday. A school teacher discovered the body as she was walking to the car park at about 10 o'clock in the morning. Penang CID Chief Senior Assistant Commissioner Mazlan Kesa was gathering evidence at the scene. He says the murder occurred between 2 to 5 o'clock Monday morning.
Kita percaya penjaring lebih dari 2 orang dan kita masih lagi sedang menyiasat dan kita panggil kita punya K9 forensik pun ada di sini untuk kita mencari suspek yang terlibat. So, kita percaya ada orang lagi yang memang dalam kita punya wanted yang terlibat dalam beberapa pembunuhan kat sini yang membuat benda ni lah. Kan dia sekarang jadi dia cuba mempertahankan diri dia. Jadi dia defense pun. Jadi kita dapat banyak kesan mempertahankan diri lah. Jadi macam siapa itu tadi lah.
Cuba melawan.
Dia ni cuba nak melawan. Dia pasal penyerang tu ramai. Jadi dia mati tempat kejadian.
Although the case has been classified under Section 302 of the Penal Code for Murder, SAC Mazlan says police are ruling out the possibility of a robbery.